ड्रोन टेक्नोलॉजी कम से कम समय में मुश्किल से मुश्किल काम सटीक तरीके से कर सकते हैं। ड्रोन वहां भी आसानी से आ जा सकता है जहां इंसान नहीं जा सकता।
ड्रोन इंडस्ट्री इज वन ऑफ द फास्टेस्ट ग्रोइंग इंडस्ट्री इन इंडिया। ड्रोन इज बीन यूज्ड फॉर एग्रीकल्चर, मैपिंग, सर्वेइंग, डिजास्टर मैनेजमेंट एंड टू कैप्चर द क्रिकेट स्टेडियम दैट यू वॉच। So today, in this video, let's know how to become a drone pilot in India. So this is Aviation Mastery, trying to simplify aviation in simple words. Eligibility. To become a drone pilot in India, you should be 18 years old, Indian citizen, pass medical exams and complete 10th standard. RPTO. RPTO stands for Remote Pilot Training Organization. So you should complete your training under DGCA-authorized Remote Pilot Training Organization. So normally, these organizations provide 5 to 7 days of remote pilot training. In that, you will hold 2 days of theory classes, 1 day of simulator training, and 2 days of flying classes. On the first 2 days, the DGCA-authorized drone instructor will train you about the basics of the drone, fundamentals and many more, which has been based on DGCA authorized syllabus. So the first 2 days may be online or offline. On the day 3, you will be facing a MCQ test of 30 marks. So you need to clear this test. So once you clear this test, you'll be taken forward for the simulator training. This simulator training will be as simple as you playing a game in your laptop. Most of the RPTOs hold their own separate simulator training room, where you'll be trained with the hands-on remote controller and a virtual game of drone. So this entire simulator training process will be carried for 2 hours 30 minutes. On last 30 minutes, you'll be facing a simulator test. So once you prove yourself confidently flying the drone using the simulator, you'll be qualified for the next round. Nor you'll be held back and trained well. The next 2 days you'll be held with ground flying training. That means you'll be flying the drone in real. So the person who teaches you drone flying is known as drone pilot instructor. If you want to know more about the drone pilot instructor, you can comment down and let me know. So on day 3 and day 4, you'll be having almost 4.5 hours of flying training. In this, you'll be doing night flying, performing exercises like circle, square, infinity circle, and many more. Once you complete all this training process, DGC will provide you a drone pilot certificate within 7 days of time. Salary. As this industry has been currently growing in India, you can expect a salary range of 25,000 to 40,000 per month. So just being a drone pilot is not enough. You need to focus on drone-related use cases like agriculture, surveying, mapping, disaster management, etc. But the question is, there are many people in India who have been flying the drone without having the drone pilot license. Is it a legal way to fly the drone? Absolutely no. So if in case it's been found that the drone pilot doesn't hold the drone pilot license and the drone has not been registered, he or she may require to pay a fine of rupees 1 lakh. So if you found this video informative, you can hit on the like button and share to your friends who are in require. If you would like to see many more aviation related information, please do subscribe to the channel and see you in the next video.